Hello, I'm Mike Miller from Los Angeles, California. Growing up as a kid, I tried to be in the movie industry and going to film school at UCLA. I started working for Warner Brothers as a second AD. My first job was at 3 Ads and Vogue. And then I started to do album covers, which I felt real comfortable with since I grew up in LA and the music and the street culture and, you know, punk rock and all that stuff that we grew up with. And rap, you know, the only station that came in clear at my house was K-Day, so I listened to rap since I was a young kid.
This is my editing bay, and over here with my hard drives and a couple of prints and some negatives I pulled out for you guys.
Eazy-E came up and he said he liked skating, so I had him pose with the skateboard. It's kind of funny.
Let me open up Cypress for you.
Here's a Sen and B-Reel first time on the mic for their demo. Right over here is their demo shot.
The Cypress up there is for a million copies, and it's only when you're close to somebody and you work tight with the band and you kind of see their development or you click with them, they always put you down.
A lot of film on Snoop, a lot of good shots in there in the book. In 2000, I photographed him for the last meal, and I went to his house and I got to meet his family.
Tupac.
Tupac, we headed out. I rented a 15-seat van, he sat shotgun, and we kind of hung out all day. Went to 49th and Western, did some pub caps, which is on the cover of the book.
They supported like David LaChapelle, Ben Watts. We'd been there all night long, and we'd just print color in black and white. Used to cut out, like, we'd do one print, cut out the person, and put it on a little popsicle stick and just burn that stuff.
Over here is just a handful of the old hard drives. Back in the day, here's an Lori Rodkin commercial, and there's a cosmetic commercial here. There's a short film on these two.
I have a book I'm working on right now. It's about living in Europe. I edited commercials, short films, and we're in a couple of development projects right now to do a feature film.
Mike Miller, West Coast Hip Hop by the book. And have a great day.